really please. I didn't yet. Okay.
Are you gonna eat some
Actually,
chicken?
I'm gonna sleep because.
And eat chicken.
The bed is literally 2 blocks away.
Oh, once I was able to. So I was kind of far. It was an older version. I was kind of far away from the bed. And then I just clicked on
what
the bed.
What does it smell like chicken?
I don't know. Maybe because you're just cooking stuff.
In real life. Actually, what does that smell? It's food.
And oh my goodness,
okay,
way more dolphins.
Look at all my children. Yeah, they started migrating a bit. Although I'm pretty sure that my originals are still there. And oh my gosh, now I know why you asked me to eat. I cannot use my speed if I don't eat. Okay. I need to get rid of some of this chicken.
Oh, and also go chicken. Go check your chickens.
Nah.
No, you will probably have a bountiful harvest.
Except for the fact that I annihilated half of them.
I mean eggs, and maybe a few suffocated in the harvest.
A few did. So far. But I don't.
And also, you suffocated a few with your door.
On purpose. Okay, wait. I need to show some amazing Minecraft logic. I don't know how it works. This is gonna bug me. I'm gonna get rid of that whole thing.
Is this just me, or is there, like, a dog on that island kind of stuff? Nope. Oh, I know, that's just a block of dirt with some grass in it.
Minecraft, explain. I'm sorry. Okay. Okay, stop booping my boat! Ugh. Fine. How do I get rid of it?
You have to jump off.
Thank
you.
It would
be funny if we accidentally punch your dog.
No, that would not be funny.
Another one would
my
die.
My poor dogs.
Chicken.
I mean, my poor. I'm just gonna switch to cooking because it's kind of impossible. Okay, so this is another area. Look at that nice little dolphin. She is a child, and then that's where it cuts off, so I can't get into the ocean. Ow, this thing is laggy. Whoops, too many dogs. Here's another child. Because it all connects like that through that bridge over there. There's another child.
Wait, remember that little pool, the training pool?
Yeah.
Oh, he left.
Freddy left. What was his name again?
Fred.
Oh, okay.
Oh my god.
They refuse to go into the
ocean. Take the blue one with you.
Yes, blue is good.
Maybe he'll help.
They sound like literal zombies. Okay, so, I made this beautiful, beautiful aviary for them, but they refuse to go into it. I was going to use this for a horse stall, but then a horse suffocated. Dude! You don't go ahead of me. But then a horse suffocated while I was putting it there, so I didn't end up using it. Oh yeah, I got rid of that chest too. And then we've got all... And then... Okay, come on, Bluebird. And then we've got all the
birds
all ready to go.
Yeah, literally
and,
all the... you're gonna have a pretty big...
This is also part of the dolphins. What?
Did you do that already?
I don't know.
Oh, the villagers probably did.
Probably.
The annoying little freaks.
Okay, this is not part of it. But, wait. I created... this bridge over here...
I made that.
No, I made that.
I made both.
Oh yeah, you made most of it. But anyways, I put it's here so that the dolphins can swim under and get to this part over here. And then... Oh wait, I can fly! There's another child! There's two childs!
Children.
Childs now. And then there's this.
Oh, show her the mine cove.
This one?
That's not it.
This is totally it.
No,
I actually want to...
There's water in it. Well, explore that later when you have...
Yeah. I'm going to blow up the top to get it.
Parrot.
I'm sorry.
So spoopy.
No, that just freaked me out because I wasn't expecting it. And how do I get out of here now?
Maybe try flying out. Oh, but then you lose your parrot.
Oh! I don't want to lose my cute parrot, but how do I get out?
Especially the blue one. Just look for the exit, my dude. Wait, that works.
That was probably easier, because I have no idea what way it came in from. I'm sorry, that only freaked me out, because I wasn't expecting someone thing to be there.
It was like, hi!
How far away was I from the entrance? Parrot hisses.
Oh yeah.
You see what I mean? They sound like mobs.
You know what they do? They mimic mobs.
Darn it. Okay.
Kiss you off.
To kiss you off. I'm sorry. There's Bluebird. He doesn't know where I am.
Make a marker there. So whenever they see a mob...
What if they made chicken blocks?
Whenever they see a mob, they imitate it. See, it did it again.
Oh, to warn me?
No, but it's making a...
Oh, right, they're parrots. They're supposed to be annoying.
Okay, making Enderman noises.
This is also part of it.
Zombie noises.
There's so many children here because of the cove that I made, and they absolutely hated it, apparently. Because they're, like, never here. I liked the cove personally, but I guess that they didn't.
Check out the other little...
Cove?
Not really a cove, just... room.
Nobody. And there's none over here because they can't get out. Unless, like, there's wild ones, but yeah.
Natural.
Totally natural. Totally didn't blow it up and freeze the game for, like, 5 minutes.
Yeah.
Totally didn't. And, yeah, that's a big enclosure.
You should aim at TNT.
Where's my parrot?
He's probably on your shoulder.
Probably is.
So go to E. It's for E.
It's always... I have to go. Yeah. It's always a blue one and the red one that go on my shoulder. And the others just don't care about me. I hate them too. Will you stop it, you little crazy thing on my shoulder?
Wait, take him to,
There.
Oh, he's rattling too.
That ringtone is annoying. And yeah, that's my
Take him to a dolphin so he'll start copying the dolphin.
Okay, later. Bye. See?